We're here at the GOI booth at Esri, and I'm here with Deek Young, Senior Director of Product Management. So Deek, can you tell me a little bit about the new partnership between you and Digital Globe?
Yeah, that is certainly one of the most exciting topics that we're addressing here since the news just came out Monday. And there's a lot of things that I think as the two companies come together that we can do with our satellite constellations and the type of products that we're delivering in the marketplace. There's still a lot of work that needs to be done to finalize the merger, and that's going to take another 3 to maybe even 9 months, and that's when we really get to work on putting the two companies together. I've been in the industry for almost 10 years, and it's really exciting for me to think of the future and just where we've come from and what the two companies will be able to do as they collaborate with each other.
Going along with that, what do you see the future heading towards? What kind of products and things like that?
Well, there's definitely some trends that we've been following, and certainly getting imagery into the user's hands as quickly as possible is one of those. And we've been investing heavily in some enabling technologies, one of which is Esri, to make sure that we can get our imagery and our analytic products into the Esri user's hands as quickly and as efficiently as possible, because that's where the decisions are being made, that's where people are generating value from the data, and we want to make sure that we can get it to them as quickly as possible.
What's new between you and Esri?
We have a number of new things. Esri's rolling out their ArcGIS 10.1 platform, and we're heavy Esri users at GOI, and we've been upgrading all of our infrastructure to the 10.1 platform. So we're showing off here in the booth some of our new applications and some of our new capabilities that we're able to use from 10.1. And we're also doing some new business relationships. We have a crisis response service where we're supporting the Esri crisis response teams with imagery as a partnership, so that they don't have to go and find imagery when a crisis happens. They can rely on GOI to reliably give it to them.
That's great.
Yeah.
What kind of new software or products are you releasing?
Well, we have a couple different products that we're working on right now. There's nothing new that's coming out directly with the Esri conference. Most of it is new capabilities to access our existing product line, which is actually exciting because a lot of the ways we have traditionally delivered our current product suite is now happening, faster. It's happening in the applications that the users use, and it's really becoming a seamless user experience. And that's where we're seeing a lot of forward momentum in the industry.
Well, thank you so much.
Sure, thank you.